It can happen anywhere, anytime. A driver exploding with rage, even using their vehicle as a weapon. This victim on the M7 forced to jam on the brakes by a furious SUV driver for no apparent reason.
People are cowards and they hide behind their cars and they just run away.
New figures obtained by 7 News shows the M7 at Eastern Creek is one of the worst locations for road rage attacks, and it doesn't surprise Dimitri.
That's what the people do on M7, and it's just another day.
42 complaints of predatory driving were made by road users just this year. Other hotspots, the M7 at Elizabeth Drive, the M1 at Barara, M4 at Minchinbury, James Roos Drive, the M5 at Casula, Spit Road Mossman, with Canterbury Road at Lakemba rounding out the top 10.
One of the worst things people can do is get out of their vehicle and confront the other person.
No matter who's in the right.
It's incredibly dangerous because whilst they're fighting with each other, there's live traffic going past and there's a high risk of someone getting hit by a car.
Highway Patrol officers are preparing to saturate our roads this long weekend and will be targeting predatory drivers. But they're pleading to holiday makers to be patient and to allow extra time to get to their destination safely.
And if you were threatened,
stay in the vehicle, lock your doors, ring 000.
Ashley Hansen, 7 News.